Pretty early, aren't you? I was wondering what time you got down to the office. Who did that little man of yours pull you out of bed?
The janitor did. Seems you leaked a little blood on the way in here.
Yeah. Wouldn't be surprised. I wanted to straighten you out in that Dietrichson case.
So I gather.
How long have you been standing there?
Long enough.
Kind of a crazy story with a crazy twist to it. One you didn't quite figure out.
Well, you can't figure them all, Walter.
That's right, I guess you can't at that. Now, I suppose I get the big speech. One with all the $2 words in it. Let's have it, Keith.
Walter, you're all washed up.
Thanks, Keith. I was short anyway.